Spirulina is among the world's most popular supplements. It is loaded with various nutrients and antioxidants that may benefit your body and brain. Spirulina is a type of blue-green algae that grows in both salt and fresh water. It may be one of the most nutrient-dense foods on Earth. Phycocyanin is the main active compound in spirulina. It has powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Studies indicate that spirulina can lower triglycerides and bad LDL cholesterol and may simultaneously raise good HDL cholesterol. Fatty structures in your body can become oxidized, driving the progression of many diseases. The antioxidants in spirulina can help prevent this. Spirulina may have anti-cancer properties and appears especially effective against a type of precancerous lesion of the mouth called OSMF. A higher dose of spirulina may lead to lower blood pressure levels, a major risk factor for many diseases. Spirulina supplements are very effective against allergic rhinitis, reducing various symptoms. One study suggests that spirulina can reduce anemia in older adults, though more research is needed. Spirulina may provide multiple exercise benefits, including enhanced endurance and increased muscle strength. Some evidence suggests that spirulina may benefit people with type 2 diabetes, significantly reducing fasting blood sugar levels. Please hit like button if you like this video. And don't forget to subscribe us to get our latest videos.